Fans of Ramogi FM, Ramogi TV and Citizen Digital were on Saturday night entertained to the best Ohangla music in a concert to celebrate Ohangla star Johnny Jr.'s 15th anniversary in the music industry.
Do you know who Johnny Jr. is?
No, but I'm waiting to find out.
Now, the event held at the Carnivore offered an opportunity for fans to interact with their favorite presenters. Take a look.
Saturday night and Carnival Grounds was fully packed. Hundreds of Ohangla music fans gathered in numbers to celebrate Johnny Jr.'s 15 years in the music industry. And what a better way to celebrate than to have Ramogi FM, Ramogi TV and Citizen Digital on board. For the better part of the night, fans sang and danced to different musical genres as artists took to the stage to belt out their favorite tunes. Nadia Mukami, Emma Jalamo, and Kidum Kibido were among the artists who graced the occasion. The event also provided a moment for Ramogi FM and Ramogi TV fans to interact with their favorite presenters, who were among the hundreds who attended the event dubbed Nyadhi Festival.
This is just part of what Ramogi FM, Ramogi TV, and Citizen Digital is known for. It's a home where we give platform to grow talent and nurture talent. That is why basically we are here.
Johnny Jr. is someone that we've seen him, like, he has grown through all these 15 years. We can't really wait to see more from him. And then the most unique thing about this event is the organization.
On his part, Johnny Jr. and BV Band, who used the opportunity to launch his new album, promised his fans more good music in future and lauded Royal Media Services' efforts in supporting artists in the country.
Kuna album pia tumetoa. Tulikuwa tuna unveil pamoja na hii sherehe. And hapo kwa stage pia tumecheza kadhaa. Kama 3-4 hivi tumecheza. And we are really thankful to Royal Media for coming together with us, kukua partners wetu. Tumeona mazuri sana kutoka kwa RMS.
Among Johnny Jr.'s popular hits are Vini, Mashabiki, Awino and Nyoremo.
Looks like a good time was had by all.
Was did you see Ohangla Nangaraka?
Let's see, you know your Ohangla.